course dito. And today, mag-iisip lang ako to see lang kung ano yung pwede natin makaw. Si Ai, nagtitinda na.
Ano mo yan?
Vlog. Sa YouTube, yan. So, si Mami ay nagtitinda ng mga... Yes, invite mo sila. Kung saan sila, kung saka makikita, follow.
Ay, hindi pa ako makaka-Instagram.
Anak ko po ang marunong. Ayan, may Instagram kayo.
Hindi ko alam sa anak ko.
O mamaya si...
Mamaya na lang.
Ito yung mga tinda niya, yung mga leather. Marikina May, di ba leather?
Yung Marikina May yung sandal.
Okay.
Tapos Thailand yung bag.
Thailand bags. Kung naghanap kayo ng Thailand bags, guys, si mommy, si mother here, ang nagtitinda. Ayan, mga sandals for Marikina. 499 na lang. Ito, gusto ko.
499.
This one. Ito, mommy.
Ito mga 699 dito sa
699. Ito maganda, guys. Nakadi. Oh, di ba? Yeah. Ano ang name ni Mommy? It is Shopee. Shop till you
like it.
Shop till you like it. Yeah. Hi! Ano ang tinda mo? And saka matatagpuan? Shoes and bags.
Follow me at the Hanara Dress Shop at the IG and everything.
Hanara Dress... Jazz.
Shop.
Jazz Shop. Hanara Dress Shop. Ayan. Ang cute nito. Coco. Ayan. Kumuha kayo kay Coco Chanel. Pwede pang regalo. Good material. Soft leather. Parang ganun. Ayan. Peg. Triple. Ayan. So, this one, ang ganda. Ayan. Mga shoes, mga sandals ni ate, ang gaganda, guys. Quality sandals and shoes. Yes. Say hi. I have a visitor
hi.
Here. Yeah, this is Angie. Yeah, you introduce yourself.
Actually, I'm 8 years old. I wanted to make my own video, but until I'm 13. I'm just 8. Yesterday was my birthday, and she came to my house.
Yeah, yeah. This is my little YouTuber soon, right? When she reach 18. Yeah, so gusto ko lang bigyan yung tip, yung mga who wants to start their own bazaar or to join a bazaar. Actually, guys, this is just an empty lot. This is like 2 by 3 meters. So, yun lang bibigay sa inyo ng mga organizer, whether it's Trendsetter or Manila Sandan. So, 2 by 3 meters only. So, you have to put everything. Ikaw na bahala mag-decide kung ano yung gusto mong design of your wood. So, kami, we decided to have this wood. Yan. Actually, itong wood na to, because kami tatlong girls have just sedan na kotse. So, hindi kaya lahat ng mga wood inside our car. So, it has to be collapsible. So, this one is collapsible, guys. So, if you decided to have your own wood as well, so, mas maganda yung collapsible so that it will not... kung mayroon naman kayong mga pick-up, yan. Better din yun kung gusto niyo yung mga katulad dito sa tabi ko. Yan. Sa kanila. So, may mga metal sila that you can use sa na pwedeng ilagay sa likod na up. So, that's my tip. So, you have to invest for clothes. Hanap kayo ng pwedeng supplier nyo. Yan, like this one. Yan. So, kailangan nyo maghanap ng supplier. Then, you do the costing. Then, you do the costing included yung bayad nyo dito sa renting ng space nyo sa bazaar. So, you do the costing, you have to total them, then, dun pa lang kayo gagawa ng mga percentage. Because here, if you don't have receipt, you are charged by 12% pa. So, So, what else to prepare? Syempre, yung itsura, you have to have a red dressing room so that your customer customer can fit the clothes that you're selling.
Actually, I want to design the dresses.
Yeah, this is the bun of Chedis de Belen. Pork bun.